Hi there, my name is Giovanna and I am the technical lead at Udder. Udder stands for Up and to the Right, and we are a marketing agency. So today I thought I'd take the time to show you how we use Warmly in our day-to-day operations. So recently we launched some free resources on a revised branch, which specializes in revenue operations. And so here we've uploaded some of our best performing templates in certain areas and launched them across LinkedIn and different email campaigns to bring some more traffic to our website and hopefully get some interest in some of our in some of the stuff that we do. So the way that we were able to utilize Warmly was that we set up a direct integration with Slack. So once we launched this part of our website and some of our campaigns, we started getting pinged on Slack when users were coming to the website. And so what's great is it actually shows who they are and also a detailed history of what they were doing on the website. So we can drill down further into, let's say, Blake here. And so we can see that he came to our website twice. And not only did he download the data dictionary, but he also downloaded our lead attribution hierarchy, which shows that he's got quite a bit of interest in this area. So now, since we actually know who he is, we can either send him an email or we could find him on another platform like LinkedIn, ask him how he's enjoying our templates, if he has any feedback, and if he needs help implementing anything, now we can offer some of our other services. So Warmly's been really great at helping us identify who these users are that are coming and have a need for some of these resources. And yeah, now we can then, you know, reach out, add some personal touch and offer other things to them as well.